Every morning I've been climbing up and down the lighthouse stairs, looking out on the water. I've been leaning on the railing and watching for hours for a boat called River Man's Daughter. Forgotten me. Thanks, y'all. Thanks for being here at the market. We are the Grams, and we're psyched to be back in Austin. We are, however, going to play you a song about our hometown, our little small hometown up north.
Our little tiny...
Yeehaw!
You guys?
Not too cool. Where the open range is like West End Avenue. Sunday morning about 2 a.m. And I left late, my body was aching. That venom spread from the snake bite gin. And the canyon rivers like bleaker streets, danger lies below my feet. So I rode that wave and spend my money. When the good Lord comes, he's gonna save us, honey. So If you're in New York, I'm coming home. Well, the mountain peaks, they shine like Midtown. They drown out the stars like the midnight sun. I always got lost in your deep, dark valleys, but I found my love at Park and 51. Well, I followed my fears till the trail ran cold. Now I'm just afraid of getting too old. Well, next time I'll be by your side. When the devil comes, he's gonna pass us by. Well, good Lord, I miss your bones. I even miss the brick and stone. I'm not meant to be so alone. If you're in New York,
yeehaw!
Zippity-doo!
Zip, 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 Doug!
Good man.
Thanks so much for being here. We're going to play you a song that's been on the Americana radio charts lately for about 11 weeks now, so we're pretty proud of this one. This is a song called A Good Man. I got a defect mic stand, man.
Oh, man, here, let me tighten you up. I can't help.
It's all this.
Say, I loved her any way she came. Fortune or fame, the way she lied against my weight. I know she tried. Take my name in vain, having loved by a good man.
Thanks, y'all. While Doug changes to the dobro, I'm going to introduce the band here. This is Mr. Doug Graham on the guitar and the dobro and singing those beautiful harmonies for you. Mr. Chris Donahue on the bass. Bill Dobrow on the hibolo. This is the first song on our new record. Our record's called Riverman's Daughter, and this is the first track called Revival Time.
This is awesome. We're having a great time. Woo! Just in case you were wondering. Yeah. I hope you guys are having a good time,
too. You guys
too.
Can come closer. It'll make us feel better about ourselves.
If you'd like to come closer, it's like not even as loud, I think, if you're like right there. Thank you. Oh, nice.
Look at that.
With my troubled mind,
but you made me love you, and I've got hard times now. We can walk through the shadowland so bitter. You stole my childhood. You stole my rage. So I pray for the lonely, not the sinner. Life, I leave a love that's paved with age. A couple more for you. We are the Grams. This is a song about a scary town. We're gonna drown them out right now. That doesn't vex me, baby.
school's in the drawer.
Y'all, this is our last song. Chris Donahue on the bass, Doug Graham on the guitar and the dobro, Bill Dobrow on the hibolo.
Yeah, that's Alyssa Graham. Alyssa Graham right there. She's the best.
We're the Grahams, and thanks for listening, y'all.
What's the song?
Glory. All
right. I know you can relate to this one. When you catch on to the chorus, feel free to sing along.
Ready for this? No. This is a stalling technique.
Are you ready? I can't hear you.
I'm ready.
Wish I hadn't done the things I did when I was young. All the little tablets I melted on my tongue. All the stupid arguments, the banners that I hung. Lord, I wish I'd never done the things I did when I was young. Wish I never spent a night in Boston on the flats. Wish I never spent a damn on menthol cigarettes. Wish I hadn't written my rebellion on my lawn. Lord, I wish I'd never done the things I did when I was young. But sometimes I need to put my hammer down. This heart may bleed, but it still gets me around. These engines whine when the pistons.
Yes, man.
Thank you all so much. We're the Grams. We'll see you next time in Austin. Enjoy South by Southwest.